last Advent Concert Series concert. I programmed myself because trying to get other musicians over here on this day, they're all going, no, I can't. I'm getting ready for Christmas Eve. Well, I got ready for Christmas Eve months ago so I can play for you today. And I want you to hear the organ, you know. I turn it around so you can see it, and I'm not going to play loud today, but I will use my feet and both hands and a bunch of manuals. I love this organ. I just love playing it. It's fun, and I think you'll enjoy what you're going to hear today. But I also ask my friend Andy Pope to sing. He's like a son to me, and his mother's like a sister to me, and his, I don't know what you are, Nick. You're the facilitator. These are all friends that I met at St. David's. My pieces are Advent. And if you come on Sunday, you're going to hear the same things, okay? And then Andy's going to sing Christmas favorites that some of them he learned for this concert, but also they're nice pieces that are done, and it shows off his voice. He's got a great big old bass voice, and I wish he was in our choir, but, you know, it just doesn't work out. But anyway, thank you for coming, and thank you for coming to all the Advent concerts. Our Lent series will be at the Atria at the Arboretum, and then we're working on starting another a Lent concert series over at Brookdale over here, because they're our friends too. So we're out and about here at St. Matthew's, and we're so glad you're here. Thank you. Oh, and please don't applaud during anything, okay? It messes us up. Thank you. So they would make stuff like this up all the time. That's what they did in France, because they study different things over there. They study improvisation, organ technique, organ literature, composition, more than what we do here. But it's just so amazing that people can improvise this and make it come out right. So I try to improvise at church, but not with this. So thank you.
Thank you. We don't.